change. Tonight I've got a special guest. I'd like to bring him in at this time. Mr. Matt Atreya. He won the scramble match tonight. Now he has an opportunity.
Let's go ahead. Any title, any time.
Are you done? Any title, any time. I could go against Chip Gay if I want.
That's right.
Tyler Matrix, I could take his belt if I want.
That's right.
Whoa, what the hell is that? So you're gonna pin me? I thought we had a plan. We did have a plan, okay? Calm down. Breathe. Like always, you let your pride get the best of you. Pull your head out of your ass and just realize what I did. Everyone was taken out. If this were you, you would have been the same damn thing. 8 years ago, we made a pact with one another. What was that? That if we saw an opportunity to do anything in any company to get noticed, we were going to do it. And tonight, I made for damn sure that we were going to get noticed. So you know what I'm going to do? Like I said, you would have done the same damn thing if you would have been in my position. Come next month, dial up the mayor of Jollyville, because the population is going to be down too. Those tag titles, we're going to take them.
So you're telling the fans...
Are you stupid? Did you not understand a damn thing I just said? Next
men from Jollyville against Fearless for the tag team titles. Fans, you're going to want to be in Jeffersonville, Indiana, Pro Wrestling Freedom. This is going to be one hell of a match. Matt Atreya, Jacob Black. Matt Atreya won the scramble. Next month, we'll see if they win the tag team titles.